Hey guys, welcome to The Wolf Among Us, a brand new game I'm playing. Ooh, it's like a story thing. And I think I might have to hide some boobs on it, because I have watched my mum play it weirdly, which is kind of funny. We try and get her to play games sometimes, just to, I don't know. But yeah, this is The Wolf Among Us. Once upon a time in a New York City, there lived a community of fairy tale characters, known as Fabletown. The Fables who lived there arrived hundreds of years ago, after they were exiled from their homeland. Through the use of a magic spell called Glamour, they all had sex together because it was very glamorous. Oh. You're right about that. It's been very hot here, too. It's very, very hot. Looks like we're driving in the dark. Should put some lights on in this cab. Or taxi. Is cab an American word? Cabbie? I don't know. Very dark roads. I quite like the retro feel to this game. Nice pink. Nice and pink. $400 taxi, what the hell? I must have misunderstood that. Maybe it was 4.0. Tenement building. Sometime after midnight. Looks like I'm looking for Mr. Toad.
Mr. Toad? Oh, shit.
Bigby! Listen, mate. I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just
it's Cormit.
To see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning. Cross my arm.
I
need to kick up a fuss.
I don't get this.
No harm done. I'll give you a pass, but listen. If you can't afford to look human,
go
to the farm. It's as simple as that.
Poor Froggy.
You don't send me up to live with those animals.
Well, you are a frog or a toad.
Know what I mean? Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Imagine if they did this to ugly people. Go and get plastic surgery. Otherwise you're gonna go and live on a farm. Pretty brutal, to be honest.
I don't make the rules. Sorry.
You're an ugly mother trucker. Go and get some plastic surgery and go to the gym. Wow, what a brutal world. Good job, I'm a goddess, right? You better be glamorous. Oh, geez.
See? This is what I told you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there. Do something, Bigby. Before he completely tears up the place.
Heads up.
I should probably go handle this.
Oh.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Just turn it down a little bit. New book of entry unlocked.
Very pricked up shite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Oh, jeez, what an asshole.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get that fuck back inside.
Jeez. Be kinder to your child. That's bad language. Don't want to get demonetized either. Stupid toad. That's the last time I'm going to be nice to him.
You're going to know who I fucking am, you hear me? Hey, look at
me. Oh. This sounds like... sounds like someone's up to no good. Got some matches. Free matches, that's always good. Let's put the phone back on the thingy before we save the lady. Okay, what's going on in here? Hello. That BDSM sounds a little bit too intense for my liking. It better be consensual. Do you have a safe word? Hey.
Hey!
You've got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid girl?
Oof, and got you cut him off. But that's a word that YouTube doesn't like.
I'll fucking kill you!
What's going on?
All right, what's going on?
You big bull ball
What are you
sack.
gonna fucking do, huh?
Gonna kick you in the penis.
Out of the way before you get the axe again.
The axe?
Woody, I'm gonna
Oh,
break
it's
your
Woody.
fucking face. Is that a fact?
Woody the Woodpecker.
Yeah, that's a fact.
You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
Might have to censor some of these swear words. Oh. Oh, jeez, I missed it. What's going on here? Let's put him into the sofa.
Had enough?
Ooh. Stop saying the F word, you butthole. You're gonna get me demonetized. I'm gonna shove my fingers up your nose. Jib you in the throat. You're going in the closet. Uh-oh, he's got a weapon. Oh, let's get his knees. And his face. Oof. And you're going in the sink. Uh-oh, he's got a razor. He needs to use that on his beard. Stupid woodpecker man. Hey, I clicked it. God damn it. I guess it was the wrong stick. He gave me a little shave. Now, time for bed. And a left, and a right, and a right, and a left. Oh, jeez. Ouch. This is a real brutal fight. Uh-oh. That's not good. What the fuck? I wish it would let me know which analog stick it means. Now I feel stupid. I guess I'm just gonna do it with both analog sticks then. Stupid game. Oh, at least we got a checkpoint. Must be the left one. Give me the axe. Oof, this is a brutal axe. Chop his head off quick while he's down. Self-defense. Oh.
You should probably get out of here.
Damn right.
I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. I'll fucking put you in the ground.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Oh, fucking shit. You bogged my jaw, you bastard.
At least he can't swear anymore. You bad turd. Fuck you, that's all he said, guys.
What the hell is going on? What happened?
A little misunderstanding that turned into a real shit show. Don't worry, you saw the best bits.
There's more where that came from, girly. Knock it off!
Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
Alright.
I'm hunky-dory. Thanks for asking.
Why was he hitting you?
That must be what he's into.
I will, but I asked you first.
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. Thought about cover it, hon?
I'm the woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch.
Stop swearing.
Hey, what did I say? I said be nice or you wait out.
I don't think I did say that actually. Ooh. Ouch, I didn't want to go out with him. Hopefully he's on the road and a bus has gone over him or something. At least his axe is inside. Oh, hello, Mr. Toad. Was this your car?
Hey, Toad. My God.
Oh, it was.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Froggy Boy.
Oh, no, by all means. Take your time.
I make bet you he isn't insured.
So, how good is your insurance? I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Uh-oh. We'll be soon. Looks like we're gonna choke each other out. Choke me, Daddy. What's going on? Why isn't it doing it? Gonna... ouch. Gotta tap it so hard. This is furious tapping. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Okay, this game's too hard. Oh dear. Oh jeez. Well, I'm glad the graphics aren't too good on this game. It's very close. Thank you, pretty prostitute lady. What the heck? This guy needs to learn when to quit. Oh, I guess she's taking her money.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
You all want to talk? Crazy prostitute that just killed someone with an axe. Telling me what I should and shouldn't do.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more from me. He'll be fine.
What the heck? He's some kind of zombie or something. Ooh. That'd be quite hard to do with heels. I'm gonna let her do it.
That makes two of us.
Holy fudge.
I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill.
Oh, I guess it's because he's magic. Oh, jeez. Crunchy. Oh, we should have took it or put it in a bin or something. Oh yeah, we got the matchbook.
Thanks.
Oh, hold on, that might be evidence. Probably not. Guess we're gonna flirt with a strumpet.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry.
Well, you don't get paid enough. And I hope you're vaccinated. And I don't just mean from, COVID.
If you don't answer my questions, I can't help you.
I'm answering them the best that I can.
I feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. Things change, I guess.
I guess.
Oh no, he's gone. How did he get away so quickly?
Shit.
Definitely should have took his axe.
Stop. We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
Hmm.
It's not just about you. I
Can't have him running around the city in the state he's in.
Good, because I was just starting to worry it was all about me.
That's not what I mean.
Oh, lost cat, Pixel. That's a nice name for a cat.
100.
I'm guessing it'd be bad for you to show up empty-handed.
She's looking pretty beat up. How rich will I be? I guess I'll give her some money.
Let's see, I've got
25p.
20.
Oh.
58. It's all I got. It'll help, right? Take it.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really.
Just spend it on a vaccination or condoms or something.
You got me out of a bad situation back there.
Just not drugs.
Still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where
you live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit.
Thank you.
And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
I clean up okay.
Clean up okay.
I'll believe it when I see it.
I like her green eyes.
I need to tell you something.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Well, thanks for kissing an open wound. Now I need to go and get checked out for STDs. But I appreciate the sentiments. I wish she kissed him on the other cheek. Now he's probably got all kinds of nasty things. Well, maybe fables are immune to it if they're magical. Oh, his other cheek's cut as well. Unlucky. Oh, I've got a lighter. Could have used that instead of the matches. Guess it doesn't really matter. Oh, that was the intro. Quite nice music. Ooh, train. I think I'm gonna maybe end the episode here and do this one in parts instead of big hour bashes. Because I've not done a shorter game series in a while. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please click like if you've enjoyed. Have a nice day, and bye!